Being joined now by Tommy Giovato, the winning head coach once again for the Terriers, which is 6 in a row now, coach. This team's on some kind of a roll right now. Talk to us about this game, a physical game, and I think your team really prevailed and had head smart in this game.
Absolutely. Quinnipiac is a great team. It was a great win. They play soccer, which is nice. It's nice to see a team that comes out. They try to move the ball. And, you know, we had a great game. So, you know, we're very happy right now.
Talk to us about the goal scorers. Obviously, Jeritin getting another goal, and Anthony Matos, the defender. Somehow he was inside the box and got the goal. What did you see from your two goal scorers, an offensive and a defender today?
Well, Jeritin's goal was great. John made an incredible play down the line and just gave him a great ball, and he was in the right spot. He's been working hard all year, and, you know, can't say enough about him. And Anthony is just, I mean, I don't know what else to say about Anthony. He's great. He's been incredible this whole season, been great, and defender scoring 3 goals is, you know, it's incredible.
Talk to us about Graciano Brito for Quinnipiac, 11 goals on the season right now. He could be the MVP of this league, depending on how Quinnipiac does the rest of the way. What do you see out of a player like him? And he is a small player, too.
He's great. Brito's incredible. Just knows how to score. He's got speed. He's crafty with the ball. Just excellent player. And, you know, we wish we kept him off the board, but, you know, good players like that are going to find goals.
Next 2 games on the road, Robert Morris and St. Francis of Pennsylvania. You'll be without John Salhag, obviously, for the Robert Morris game. Kind of different change. It'll be a different weather and different altitude, obviously, with Robert Morris being in the mountains area and then St. Francis, PA, being down low in the valley. What are you going to have to change for this game?
Well, you know, we lose John, one of our best players, but, you know, somebody's going to have to step up. They know someone goes down, you just got to step up for these guys, so hopefully we'll do that.
All right, Coach, on Wednesday will be the first ever coach's show. Are you going to be dressed up again?
We'll see, Nick. We'll see.
All right, for the Terrier Sports Network, I'm Nick Rowe. That's the head winning coach once again of the St. Francis College Terriers, Tom Giovato. We'll be back on Wednesday for the coach's show, and then we'll see you guys on the weekend. Robert Morris on Friday, and then St. Francis of Pennsylvania on Sunday for the Terrier Sports Network. I'm Nick Guerrero.